Art is creativity. Art is life. Without art, one feels there is an emptiness in life. To me, Yusuf Gajah is humorous, but people always mistook me that I'm serious. As a writer and an illustrator for a children's picture book, I think the child is in me. I think my biggest achievement is I started the movement by the name of Naive Art 10 years ago, and Naive Art are well received. Our art history is very young. There's a lot of interest and potential in the near future. I've seen a lot of changes, you know, from the black and white TV to the colored TV, from old ways of typing, you know, to the computers. It doesn't matter if you are old school or the new school. Creativity is from the heart and from the mind. To the younger generation of Malaysia, be creative. If you have the heart, everything is possible. As an artist, I achieve a lot, but I never satisfied, because the moment I feel satisfied, I stop painting. The essence of being a Malaysian is that we live harmony among other races. That was not common in other countries. I'm proud to be a Malaysian. So, negaraku is me.